Firstly, it's important to implement effectively the anti-money laundering directive and to enforce these rules at the national level. The EU has one of the most ambitious AML frameworks in the world, and we have to make sure that the rules and mechanisms are put in place across the member states. My second message is linked to the AML CFT package, which the Commission adopted in July 2021. We are at a critical phase right now whereby the co-legislators are finalizing or have already finalized their position in the negotiations process. We would like to conclude this stage as soon as possible. This package is going to be a game changer when it comes to preventing and fighting money laundering, its predicate offenses and terrorist financing. It not only provides for a normative framework, but also for an institutional framework. And finally, one important message is linked to information exchange. Information exchange is the cornerstone of an effective anti-money laundering regime. And this means cooperation between financial intelligence units, exchange of information via secure platforms such as the FIUNet, but also exchange of information between public authorities and private sector entities. In this case, the FIUs can provide risk indicators, strategic information to obliged entities in order to more effectively detect illicit financial flows and fight money laundering more effectively.